Legal City Fan 1994, and today, or tonight actually, we're going to do a review on this. It's called Lego 3178 Seaplane. I'll go get the minifigure, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry for the interruption. Anyways, here's the minifigure. Anyways, screw the minifigure. You know what it looks like. Anyways, here's next the wind bag here. The wind, meaning the wind blows this way. Here's the fuel thingy, and that's how it is. That's where you fuel the plane, right there. Now for the plane. The plane is about pretty awesome. And inside here, the cockpit. There's the driver's perspective thingy inside the cockpit here, and the pretty cool rotating propellers, which can even move in the air conditioner. There's the tail here, the airport symbol. There's the markings here. It says LC3178, like always in the number. Set number, doors that open like this. Inside, you get a luggage, which is included in the set. And here are the things that's going onto the, which is smooth and go onto the ground. It doesn't really work in the water though, just because it's a little too heavy and causing this to be a problem. Anyways, there's nothing on the back here. Yeah, the only reason why I think there's nothing wrong with this set at all. It says pretty awesome. Silver glasses, red curved baseball cap, dark blue plaid shirt, and dark blue pants. And he goes inside the plane. And this piece, only held by two studs right there. Oh shoot, falls off. Okay. And that's how that is. He goes inside. And okay, so that is all that there is to the set. I give the set a 10 out of 10. Perfect 10 for this set. There's no problems with the set. There's nothing wrong with this set, and it's pretty nice. And it cost me about $11. I got it at the store, and that is all I have to say. Well, thank you, and goodbye to Skype.